Just a little relief for drivers in Florida. The average price for a gallon of gas dropped 2 cents last week and has now dropped 5 cents after setting a high for the year in September. It's now $3.05 per gallon. Last week, the price of U.S. crude oil set a new 2021 high and the most expensive daily settlement since October 2018 at $75.88 per barrel. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.